I'm Ian Archer, and it's great to be at Music Potential, working with young people and helping them access the music industry.
Today is when I realised that I could actually have a future in music because I write poetry and there's just a lot, all the workshops that happened today made me realise that it could be a possibility for me to get where I want to be in the music industry, which is songwriting for people, producing stuff, and I was speaking to a couple of the actual producers and stuff down there, and it made it seem like it's a realistic goal now instead of just something that people think about.
Useful because it's great to have access to people who have a career in what you're aiming to do and to gain wisdom from them and figure out how they got to where they're at.
I found it helpful today, especially in the studio. I learned a lot of things about microphones and stuff that I wasn't too sure on. And also about just basic production in general.
I came to the Bootcamp today because I'm looking to go into live events eventually, and I've really enjoyed the day because I've not only learned about live events but also other aspects of the music industry such as radio production and producing.
Workshop with Marie and she got me hooked. I'm really interested. I look forward to going to her classes, find out more and get my hands on it.
Hi, I'm Lee McFall. I'm an artist from Northern Ireland and today we kicked off our first day at Music Potential. And it was so exciting. We had artists coming in from all different backgrounds, artists that play harp and folk music, to rappers, to artists that are just literally starting out and haven't even begun songwriting. And the potential here is incredible. So we can't wait for the rest of it at the kickoff songwriting.